My name is Ian Scott. I am the AYA psychosocial clinician, and AYA stands for adolescents and young adults. I work at CancerCare Manitoba. I'm a social worker by training. I do counseling for AYAs between the ages of 15 and 35, so I see them for individual counseling. I sometimes see them with their partner. And I also provide counseling for family members and other people who are related to that person. I also run a young adult cancer support group. I try to connect AYAs with supports and resources. And I also do a lot of education of other professionals and people in the facility and other care providers so that they know why AYA cancer is unique and why we need specialized resources for this group of patients, because it is different when you're younger and going through a serious diagnosis.